Hello, we'll show you today how to alter a bottle with just your most ugly embellishment and some paint and mist. So yes, we're gonna do some mixed media. We're gonna need a bottle and I picked some flowers into my stash, the one I will not use, I think, and some lace too. Different kind of lace, metal embellishment, a book because I'm gonna use the pages to cover the bottle. That's clay embellishment I made a long time ago and I'm gonna use it on it. Some craft embellishment, it's a butterfly, and maybe wood. I don't know, I just picked this one, maybe I will use it or maybe not. I'm gonna use the Fabri-Tac glue. It's a marvelous glue for fabric and glass. I even glue my daughter's shoes with that, so it's gonna bond. Okay, let's start. Make some place. First, we're gonna need some book pages. So, just choose pages and tear them up from the book. Doesn't matter if it's torn or anything. Just need the pages. Okay, I'm gonna place the pages on the bottle. I'm gonna use maybe some Mod Podge to do that. It's great for paper, to seal the paper on different kind of materials. So just tear some of your pages and yay, that's it. You can crush a little bit the pages to give dimension if you want. Okay, more, more, more. This one is the matte, but because we're gonna cover it with paint anyway, so you don't need the lustre or the gloss finish, matte is enough. it dry. Okay, now we're gonna cover the bottle with some embellishment. I'm gonna use some mesh. I used this mesh in another project. It was an altered canvas and I found it at Michael's years ago in the Christmas section. And I just cut that out. To have just the mesh. I can use it. I can use this part too, but for the moment I'm gonna set it apart and I will cut some of the mesh and put it on my bottle. So very randomly, say like that, and another one there. Here, I'm gonna probably cut some more, but let's glue this one first. So,
thank you.
Okay, now we're gonna use the decor and DIY paint from Tattered Angel. It's in Vink. It's like a gray color, very smooth. And we're gonna cover all of the bottle. Not all of it, but I'm gonna start with the flower and embellishment.
Thank you.
Okay, I want to add some pink to the bottle. I got already the gray part on, so I will add some pink. I will use for that Glimmer Mist, but I will use it like a paint with a brush. This one is Festival. Shake, shake, side by side. I will add some into my container. This one is a really beautiful container from IKEA. Can you recognize that? It's a glass back from the day my daughter was a little one. Okay, I got some pink in it, so I will just brush a little bit randomly.